This is Aldous Huxley, a man haunted by a vision of hell on earth. A searing social critic, Mr. Huxley, 27 years ago, wrote Brave New World, a novel that predicted that someday the entire world would live under a frightful dictatorship. You'll find out why in a moment.
To the new age of renegade machines, the child of the new world of fascist regimes. Remnants of the Third Reich lurk behind the scenes, training all the puppets and then pulling on their strings. It's a dark, dark circus where the serpent-men are king, feeding on the energy of creatures in the kingdom, on the people and the cattle and the fishes and the sheep. Daily mass genocide while most of the people sleep. It's a cold-blooded, murderous, money-hungry beast, creeping through the tapestry of everything we see, from the schools to the hospitals, the malls and the screens, at the supermarket, on the covers of the magazines, and the EMFs every day raining on our brains, and the GMOs tailored to affect our DNA, and the DSM criteria to diagnose your state, and the drugs and the water meant to keep us all sedated. It's a well-planned kill, man, never gonna give a damn. Murder off a whole race quick just to claim land. No shame, old game, propaganda campaign, tricking you to pick a side when it's all the same thing. Red team, blue team, ready, set, go. They're under the same control. Big money, blood money, brotherhood ties. An empire built upon lies, lies. We're rising from the ashes to cut through the facades, never bowing down to the self-appointed gods. Step into their armies against all odds, and the tidal wave of revolution will not be stopped. It's a preordained sure thing happening right now, coming from the kingdom and the kingdom's coming down. It's about time, wake minds, never gonna take mine. All about peace, but make no mistake, assaulted by something else, don't hesitate to act and defend myself. I don't wait for any signal except inside me, and I'm grateful that I listen to these. Cause it's a well-planned kill, man, never gonna give a damn. Murder off a whole race quick just to claim land. No shame, all game, propaganda campaign, tricking you to pick a side when it's all the same thing. Red team, blue team, ready, set, go. Behind the scenes, both, they're under the same control. Big money, blood money, brotherhood.
For a child's lost laugh, my third eye's like a cyclops blast, and it's coming out the forehead of my God Fox mask. Yeah, God's my path while this world's spinning in panic. Every boy's autistic, each girl is riddled with cancer. They're murdering these infants, then they get hurled into a hamper. Birds living in traffic lights, these squirrels are sitting on cameras, ripping the plants up from the garden. Aluminum's in the rain, stop using these cosmetics, it'll ruin your beautiful face. They brutally mutilate us, and they're using the human race. And if you be refusing the truth, then a funeral for you is made. Shit is logical, this shit ain't philosophical. 1930s, 60s, German kids were filling hospitals, while Hitler had these Nazis building Hannibals, pushing buttons, flicking they switches and flipping they modules.
A well-planned kill, man, never gonna give a damn. Murder off a whole race quick just to claim land. No shame, old game, propaganda.